Batting fifth, playing third base, number two, Chloe Derrick.
Well, it's special, particularly for the players. You know, this kind of really sets a message that we are a strong Division II team. It brings people to Montgomery, it brings people to Auburn University at Montgomery campus to see what we're about and see our facilities. But really, it sends a message to the rest of the community, the rest of the South region, that, hey, we're here to play, and we're part of the being competitive, being the number three ranked team in the nation and number one seed. We're excited to be able to host the event.
I have to publicly thank our administration from the top down, our chancellor and our athletic staff and administration, because this is a big deal to host one of these, and there's a lot of work that goes into it and a lot of expectations from the NCAA and from the other schools that are visiting us. So big thanks to our administrative team that said, you know what, yeah, let's do it. If we can do it, if they'll vote us to do it, let's do it. And then for our program to be able to host it, and you know, we're a young team as well. So, you know, fingers crossed and toes crossed and everything else, we hope that this is something that we can do multiple years.
I always say we're one of the best kept secrets. And I've had several parents come up to me from opposing teams thanking us for hosting the event, saying we've run the event very well. And I really want to thank all the volunteers that have been part of this. But they've never been on our campus. And we have a gorgeous campus, a gorgeous softball facility. And I'm sure many of those parents will be walking around campus, checking out our campus. So it really, again, brings people here to see what we're all about. And now they'll leave here and they'll tell other people that Auburn University at Montgomery has a great facility and a great academic program and a great campus.